What's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. Have your iPhone 11 ever stuck on loading screen like this? This may probably happen when you are updating or restoring your iPhone. Or jailbreak your iPhone. Or maybe it has something to do with a hardware problem. No worries. In today's video I'll show you how to fix this issue without any data loss. Now let's jump right in. The first common method, and also the first step you should try is to force restart your iPhone. For iPhone 11, to force restart, you need to press and release the volume up. Then press and release the volume down. And press the side button. When you see the device reboots, you can lose the finger. And your device will get back to normal. But most of the time, you may stuck in the loop. Especially when you accidentally unplug the cable while updating your device. No matter how many times you force restart, your device will stay on the restored screen. Then you can turn to the second step. Repair your device with Tenorshare ReiBoot, which is safe and easy to use. You can find the download link in description below. Then connect your device to the computer and launch ReiBoot. On the interface, click on the Start button and choose Standard Repair to fix the loading screen without data loss. Then download the latest firmware of your iPhone. Once done, click on Standard Repair button. And ReiBoot will start to repair your iOS system. The whole process will take about 10 minutes or so. So take your time while keep your iPhone connected. Once it shows Standard Repair completed, that means your iPhone has been repaired successfully. Congratulations that your iPhone gets back to normal. That's it. Thanks for watching. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.